going on, YouTube? This is your boy, RealGamer27, and once again, I want to thank you for joining my channel. Today, I want to talk about Black Bond, and I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all are aware of who that guy is. He's a guy that's not too particularly fond of Nintendo. You know, the reason why I said that, because if you go on his channel right now, over half his video is basically bashing the Nintendo system. You know, whatever, the DS, the 3DS, the Wii U, the regular Wii, he will bash everything about it. And I guess according to him, everything is negative that's, you know, Nintendo related. And it ain't nothing new, I mean, ain't nothing, you know, good or positive never comes out of Nintendo, according to Black Bond. And as I was going back and forth with this guy, he just basically, you know, calling me a social reject. You know, he basically calling me a fanboy and all that. And basically, if you're one of my subscribers, or you just now new joining my channel, whatever, and I'm not a fanboy. You know, just look at my intro. My intro, I got Street Fighter. I got Ken and Ryu on my intro, and I got the theme song to Street Fighter on my intro. So if I was a Nintendo fanboy, then I wouldn't have that. Because I grew up on Street Fighter 2. That was my favorite game growing up when I was young, Street Fighter 2. So yes, you know, I'm not a fanboy. You know, I even had a video. I was freaking getting on. I was getting on to Nintendo fanboys because I don't like their philosophy of buying just Nintendo-related games. You know, if it's published by Nintendo, they will buy it. But if it was, you know, basically third-party games, then they would ignore it. But right now, it's, you know, it makes sense to ignore third-party games the way they are treating Nintendo fans. Like, seriously, you know, with the whole entire Watch Dogs that's about to come out, and they basically, you know, not releasing the DLC, you know, of the game, and we ain't getting none of those features whatsoever, and they're gonna stick a $60 price tag on that game, which doesn't make a damn sense. So why even buy a game for $60, and you could buy it on a, you know, 360 or PS3 or Xbox One or PS4 for $40, probably brand new, or $35 is pre-owned or whatever. But it's just stuff like that. I expose third parties about this stuff. And, you know, if you watch my previous videos, you know, I was exposing third parties on other related Wii U games that was basically a multi-plat game that, you know, the Wii U got the short end of the stick, you know, with the whole entire not including features and everything, and basically blame the Nintendo consumers for not purchasing that game. But it's a good reason why, you know, Nintendo consumers not purchasing, you know, those games, because it's gimped. But anyway, I want to, you know, let me get off of that. I was basically talking about Black Bond. And, you know, this guy, he's calling, you know, not just me. He's calling Nintendo fans or fanboys social reject. You know what? I give him that. I give him the benefit of the doubt that fanboys are social rejects. It's because I don't like fanboys. I fucking hate them. I even got a few rant videos about fanboys. I can't fucking stand them at all. Now, they could die and go to hell. All I give a damn. I'm a fucking gamer. I'm a fucking gamer. I own a Wii U. I own a 3DS. I own an Xbox One. I used to own a 360 until that damn red ring of death had fucking came on. That fucking system was fucking no good no more. I always been a fucking Xbox owner. I always loved the Xbox. I own all three of the Xboxes that came out. So I'm a Nintendo fan, an Xbox fan. And I used to own a PlayStation. It's been a while since I own one. I'm thinking about buying one because The Last of Us looks very interesting. You don't see me coming on other people's videos bashing every fucking game. I don't fucking do that. I talk about Nintendo-related news all the time because I'm more of a Nintendo guy because I grew up on Nintendo. Nintendo was out before the fucking PlayStation. It was out before the Xbox came in. Matter of fact, if it wasn't for Nintendo, it wouldn't even be a PlayStation. That's just the facts. But I'm just saying, you know, Black Bond says that he tells the truth all the time, and it's still stuff that he's not fucking bringing up on to y'all. All he's doing is causing a lot of trolling and a lot of hate. But if y'all fucking watch my videos and just fucking do your damn research, hell, I will fucking give you some of the shit. I will give you the fucking links. I will give you the articles. I will fucking give you all the numbers that it will add up. It will add up, you know, and you feel what I'm fucking... Look at the fucking sales figures of, you know, certain games on the Wii U. You want to fucking compare it to 360 and PS3 and all that. It's going to add up. You got to fucking count for the install base and all that. And it's going to fucking even out. And you'll be like, oh, okay, so that's why it didn't, you know, it sold the way it did. Because if you want to look at the install base, of the Wii U and look at the install base of 360 and the PS3, you know, the attach rate is kind of similar because their install base is, you know, the 360 and the PS3 is much larger than the Wii U. But the attach rate is similar. But then again, some of the attach rates is larger on the Wii U side. I'm just being real. You just got to fucking do your own research. But this whole, this Black Bond guy, he really needs to get a life. He's a social reject. He's calling fucking Nintendo fans immature, calling those fucking babies, crybabies. You know, but last time I checked, he's the one that's fucking doing all the crying on his damn videos. I'm just being real here. Yeah, and another thing, I was asking Black Bond, why the hell do you always trolling on Dr. Trey's channels? And basically, he came back and talking about, well, last time I checked, tell the truth, isn't trolling you, clown. Are you stupid? You act like I'm lying. Show me where I'm lying. If you can't, then shut the hell up. You know, were you kindly? I didn't see your dumb ass crying when I was clowning the PS3 in 2009. I didn't see you crying when I was clowning the Xbox One. But now that it's Nintendo's turn, you know, you're a hypocrite and bias clearly shows. So that's basically what he told me. And, you know, I basically, you know, responded back. I said, that's because I just got into the YouTube community about a month ago. All these years, my social reject ass, according to you, have been taking care of my family. Clowns like you made me start my channel by telling the truth, the real truth, unlike your punk ass. All I gotta say is, if you want an enemy, then you got an enemy. You keep insulting me, keep insulting Nintendo fans. I don't give a fuck if you insult fanboys, because I don't fucking like fanboys. You know, hey, if you keep insulting Nintendo fans, then I'm going to insult his ass. I'm just being real here. Like I say, Black Bond, you want an enemy? You got an enemy. My name is fucking RealGamer27, and yeah, shots is fired, homeboy.